Future Friday. My name is Ryan Boflin, Delta Community Animal Shelter Manager. Today I'm here with Chinook, an 8-year-old domestic short-haired tabby. We call him Chichi here because he's been here for quite some time and we absolutely love him, but we want to see him get into a home. Unfortunately, we think a lot of people are bypassing him because he is over 8 years of age and he has a pre-existing medical condition. He does have diabetes, which does require twice daily injections, which need to happen every 12 hours. But it isn't that difficult to do. And then he requires biannual blood work, which isn't that expensive. So we're hoping that somebody will kind of overlook the fact that he needs some medical and look on his other side and his personality, where he's an absolute love, loves to cuddle, loves to be on people's laps. He's kneading my leg, which hurts a little bit. So regular nail trims are gonna be important, but he loves to play and he loves the company of other people. So he'd do well with any sort of adult home. Maybe not necessarily with kids because he does spook easily, but other than that though, he would do well in any sort of home. And we strongly encourage you to consider him or any other senior cats or animal that we may have here. If you're interested in Chichi or any animals we have, check out our website at DeltaCommunityAnimalShelter.ca.